Nothing and one to Robinson. Youngner's pitch. Change up in the air, deep left field. This is trouble. Calhoun is back at the wall, and Drew Robinson has tied this game with his second home run today. Opposite field shot out to left off the roof of the Budweiser deck. Robinson's ninth of the year. So he is responsible for all three runs on two homers. And it now is a 3-3 tie in the seventh inning.